morning. It is Valentine's Day. I'm going to show you all the jackets that I thrifted. I have always been thrift shopping my whole life. It's affordable. They're good quality. And you're saving the environment, technically. I honestly had good luck in the Salvation Army and L Train Vintage. All my winter jackets are thrifted. Let's start. Let's start with this outfit. This one's really pretty. I got this for like 20 bucks. I know that's a bit expensive, but I have seen these in H&M and they're like $70. Let me show you. My next outfit. I don't wear this a lot, but it is pretty. It is a jacket from Loft. I have no idea what that brand is. Way too tight. I laundered this. You have to wash everything you thrift, and the trunk. I don't wear this anymore. It's this long trench coat. It's this brand, a Ferrani. I wear this every day, so this feels normal. So I found another jacket that I wear all the time. It is very oversized. Very long too. It kind of goes like this. I would never wear this in public, but maybe I would. I don't know what it's giving. Last but not least, I think I have so much I don't know. So I do have a lot of beige and neutral jackets. I realized I also laundered this, so it shrunk. I used to wear this a lot. H&M. Okay, H&M jackets are so expensive though. They range from $70 to $90. This color is out of my comfort zone. I wear neutrals. It is cute. Do you have to wear it like this? I don't know. Weird. Oh, I think you do. So basically you have to button up even this part. It's giving Gucci. They're like this. Is it giving? I'm not sure. Oh yeah, it includes a belt. Is all. I hope you guys liked it. My haul. I've never done a haul before. See you next week.